Service Club, in addition to the fundraising that we do, is an opportunity for people to meet new friends, to mingle, to support each other, particularly for the newcomers. We have a newcomers reception every other month. That's an opportunity for people to exchange their information, also to share information with regard to where do I find a new doctor, a new dentist, a new hairdresser, etc.
A little bit of history about the Service Club. It was founded by two women in 1997. It started out with 30 members, and as of today, we have raised almost $1.4 million that we have given to area not-for-profits.
Not-for-profit organizations submit requests for gifts for children as well as for senior citizens. These are individuals who otherwise would not have a gift under a tree at Christmas time.
The tree, and here's one of our angels. It's a fun activity. We actually build the angels ourselves and distribute the gift shortly before the holidays. Membership at peak is between 350 and 400. We have meetings every month except for July and August. We have an extensive website, St. James POANC/Service Club. Our application is on there, as well as individuals that you can contact for any information that you do need.